did you come up with the idea for the Dork Diaries series?
Most of the ideas are based on real life events that happened to either me or my two daughters, Erin and Nikki. So we just sit down and we have a brainstorming session on what interesting that has happened to us that kids can relate to.